through the lights, a 58.889. 58.8 picks up 1.3 seconds of raw time and drops the cone. He's moving into the second spot with that run just under 0.5 back of Sammy Strano. We'll be seeing him back up for a